Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut, who is famous for doing unconventional roles, is all set for her upcoming film Panga. Her sister Rangoli Chandel on Thursday shared the first look from the film. The actress will once again be portraying the role of her mother in the film after Manikarnika, the Queen of Jhansi. In the poster, Kangana is seen wearing a pink suit and looking outside the window of a balcony. Sharing the first look, Rangoli tweeted, Kangana says when she was new, biggest insult to an actress was to be approached for a Maa role. It deeply disturbed her. After playing a mother in the successful Manikarnika, she is all set to be a mother again. Today, mainstream young top actresses at the peak of her career proudly plays Maa roles and India loves This Is New India. Apart from Kangana, Panga also stars actor Nina Gupta, Richa Chadha, Pankaj Tripathi in significant roles. Directed by Ashwini Tiwari Iyer, the film revolves around female kabaddi players and the trials they face.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.